with JesusWired. I'm here with Decyfer Down. Thanks, guys, for taking the time to chat with me. So what's the story behind the band name?
Band name. It's real, there's not a super spiritual, like, awakening that we had with the name. Basically, we found it in the dictionary. We liked what Decyfer meant, which was to interpret something of worth. Mm-hmm. And we kind of felt like that's what we did with our music, so that's kind of where it originated.
Okay. You guys had taken a bit of a break from touring, is that right? So what got you back into getting back on the road again?
Honestly, I mean, you know, I think we all needed a break just from hard touring and just the kind of the machine, you know, and writing and stuff just being kind of turned down, you know, lyrically, stylistically, and all that kind of stuff all the time. So we took a break, and then City RockFest came around, and they were asking us to come on the road, and we, you know, we didn't really have any plans to. You know, we all still love music and are involved in it one way or another, but we didn't know how everything was going to pan out.
It was pretty scary, actually.
Yeah, it was. Super scary. Coming back
just, to the road, you know, we hadn't toured in almost 3 years, really.
Yeah.
So it was kind of like we weren't really up for the challenge. You know, so, but, you know, I'm glad we, through those fears and doubts, because it's been really great to be back out.
You get locked in, you know, at home with 8 to 5 and family, and so just the thought of leaving for 3 months is, you know,
it was weird.
Yes, financially it's super scary, and
so it was almost like starting over.
Yeah,
it really was. It was strange.
Yeah, I mean, there was, you know,
I lost sleep.
It was weird. There were no bank accounts. There was no merch. There was.
Yeah, I mean, it was weird, man, but
it's a lot of things like that.
It's cool to see it all kind of fall into place, and you know, our new record comes out tomorrow, so.
Yes.
Tomorrow.
You guys been playing a lot of the new songs on this tour?
A couple. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're playing a single, Nothing More, and a song called Anchor. They're both on the new record, so.
What would you say is your favorite part of what you guys do?
Josh, our other drummer, couldn't tour,
So when Joey starts filling in on my last tour last year, that's when it came up, like, hey, you know, would you be willing to record on a record? And he said, yeah. And I mean, it just kind of fueled our songwriting. I think, you know, it really just kind of helped steer us in the direction that we wanted to go with the project. So it was a pleasure for sure.
And how did you guys end up connecting with Ben, the new drummer?
Actually, through Decyfer.
Yeah, through Kevin.
Yeah.
He came highly recommended.
Yes.
4 out of 5 stars.
At least 1.5.
Yeah.
What's the story behind your guys' song, Fading?
It's
just a song about addiction. You know, like there's, it, you know, for us, we, you know, I've personally been through that as, you know, being addicted to drugs when I was pretty young, you know, teenager, late, early 20s. I know he's had family members, you know. It's just that those kind of things have affected us, you know. That song is really kind of like a cry out, you know, when you're at the end of your rope. And, you know, calling out your name, I'm fading, is basically like, man, it's, I can remember personally praying that prayer, like, you know, God, I'm out of control. If there's any way you can hear me right now, like, I need your help. And that's kind of where that song came from. It's just that moment and how God does hear you, man. You know, he does love you. So I think that's actually when he shows up. You know, it's like, man, like, it's a real moment. So,
is there any way your fans can connect with you guys? Do you have like a street team or anything? Or how do they, where's the best place to get the new record?
Best place to get the new record is at our table at the show. iTunes, Amazon, Walmart, Family Christian, Lifeway. We've, you know, facebook.com/decipherdown.
Yeah, our website has a link